Hello everyone, and we got some stalker dudes. Yay! It was actually rather fast, it was pretty soon after I finished recording. Regardless, enamel glass. And that should be enough. Oh, right, magnetite. I grabbed enough. That one's not gonna happen. At least not until I figure out how to even get that. Probably, I mean. Besides that, I already did that, that, and that. That's probably not so important. Okay. So. Oh, I forgot to check the cost of the advanced wiring kit. But for now. Yeah, that's quite a bit better. I'll be able to go relatively deep now. Anyway. Oh, right, it's night time. That timing, huh? Let's grab one of those as well. Okay. So. Advanced wiring kit. It's a wiring kit, gold, and computer chip. Oh boy, that's kind of expensive. Doesn't seem impossible though. Let's first make the copper wire. Wiring kit. You may have grabbed those two for a reason. Computer chip. I just need two pieces of gold, which I have. Yay! Progress, sort of. Oh wait, I still need another piece of enamel glass, don't I? Oh, I can make it. Did I also grab salvage? Apparently. No wonder my inventory was so full. Those up. So many batteries. Okay, so C-mod solar charger. Bound to be useful. And with that, we can probably be off. Oh, wait, I have an extra cave salt for that one too. That just wanted to. Right. The question is where to go next. Should probably have made the compass. Well, I can probably try to get the second officer or that. It'd certainly be an option. And that one scares me more so. Yeah, let's see if we can get to life mode 19. Because what could possibly go wrong? Let's save. If something insta-kills me, I want to at least be able to recover. Especially with such an upgraded Seamoth. It does seem that finding more of the missing pots is important for progression at least. Hey, this isn't too deep, especially now that I can make it to 500. If anything, I'm somewhat worried about how that affects. That's a thing I need. That's also a thing I need. Well, it's not a thing I need, but it's a thing I want. Good enough. Okay, so don't see anything too huge just yet. Let's first try to... Okay, this seems to be the right hole. Yep, definitely the right hole. There's some quartz over here even. Which I might as well grab. Well, you know, this is surprisingly safe. Time capsule. Open. Deep shrooms. Ooh. That sounds useful. Another abandoned PDA. That seems to be everything. First of all, Behemoth. I mean, Seamoth. Behemoth is something else entirely, I think. Ooh, is that what I think it is? Yeah, it's a ruby. That's another of the things I need. Ow, ow, okay, those things are... I mean, I wouldn't exactly say dangerous, but they deal damage. Oh, there's another one. Oh. Okay, I don't think I need that many. Okay, that's some amazing progress already. Oh boy. Oh, did I? There's more rocks here to scan. Bioreactor fragment. Oh wait, that's... No, not much point in scanning that, but I can get in here. box. Cyclops fire suppression. Power cell charger fragment that I'm fairly sure I already have. Functional microscope. That looks like a something. Looks like a something, but oh wait, can I? There we go. Never mind, there isn't actually anything else here to do. Ah, now in. Well, I was stuck. I already have power cell charger, right? So, what a place to be searching for then, huh? Now, yeah, it's just the battery charger that I'm missing. So those are just gonna be titanium, so let's not grab them just yet. Why do I have a floater? Fuck it. I mean, no, don't. Ah, whatever. Might as well grab the titanium while I'm here, right? Right, anything else around that I. Ow, I might have missed. Not to self, space fish are actually kind of damaging to the sea mod, sort of. It's. Yeah, we had seen all of that. Exploitable. Just a sec. Yeah. Let me see. Alright, the ice star thing. Time capsules. His name is Dennis. Okay. That's nice. That does not sound like a control descent. Also, that's. Huh. We might as well go check it out. It's probably just a floating island with. Nothing to lose, right? Yep, definitely the floating island. But hey, there might be like another datapad or something. So I actually kinda want to check that option out. debo ser estado. Alright, I never actually checked out. Ow! That was a bad idea. Beautiful, yes, but what I'm looking for. This is what I'm looking for. Boy, so I guess they found the Reaper. Anything else? And just information for that and that. Fair enough. At least I hope they found a Reaper. I don't want to imagine what's worse. I just realized that the floating island is dangerously in the same direction as the ship's engines. Well, regardless, going home now. I guess I could. I could try going for the. Ah, what's the word? The second habitat down there. But I don't really want to risk it before getting back home with my stuff. Especially since I made quite a bunch of good stuff. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. And when I finish the game, I make a time capsule. That's going to be the screenshot. Probably. I hope it marks the. Ah, damn it. Maybe if I'm further away. That's fair. I was hoping, but I guess not. Oh well. I see mod come here. At least these things. Not gonna run out of power anytime soon. I can just leave it over here and let it recharge during the day later or something. For now, that goes over there. Nickel ore? What did I? Oh, that was probably in the time capsule as well. I'm gonna save it up there as well because it sounds important. Some more titanium, quartz, you can have the egg. Yeah, advanced materials, huh? Aerogel. I can finally make aerogel. I don't quite remember what I needed. Oh yes, I do remember what I needed aerogel for. I can also make that apparently, and that. What do I need that for? Oh well, more importantly, aerogel. That is used to make the weather filtration plant, for which I need more copper. It's always copper, isn't it? Okay, first of all, I'm gonna store this up over here so I don't forget it. I'm probably gonna forget it anyway. I wish I had more, like, item, like, quick bar slots. This is starting to get a bit annoying. Well, I can more easily go down this way. You can plant those. Not exactly how I expected them to. Oh well, whatever. For now, that will do. Right. Well, I'm gonna set this to scan for. There are more things to scan for now. Oh well, I'm gonna set it to scan for limestone. And yeah, after that much progress, I think we can call it for now. So I hope you all had fun. And if things go well, I guess I'll see you next time. This has been quite an endeavor. Bye!